News. Na, jó estét kívánok mindenkinek. Péntek este van, majdnem 10:30. Bocs, hogy eltűntem a héten. Nem úgy adta ki a helyzet, hogy tudjak streamelni, de ma este arra elhatározásra jutottam, hogy Sherlock Holmes nyomozós játékot fogok megmutatni, már elég régi, tehát hogy elég sokan ismeritek is, de én nagyon szerettem a magát a Sherlock témát, a filmeket, a sorozatokat, a könyveket, és gondoltam kicsit bemutatom játék szinten. Nem is nagyon húzom az időt. Egyből át is váltok. Amit látjátok, még semmit nem kezdtem el, kicsit a beállításokban néztem. Ha Streamlabs droppol kicsit, akkor lehet, hogy majd még beállítok, de majd meglátjuk. Játék. Aha. Hoppá, egy pillanat. Ahogy nézem, a hanga az nem a fülesen szól, hanem a hangszóron. A játék hangjára. Ja. Most bocs, hogy kiléptem a főcímből, de erre nem voltam felkészülve. Oly kis információ, hogy mit hol találunk. Nagyon jó. Most nyomok egy S... Na, de bocsánat. Nyomok egy S2-t, akkor... Kilép ebből? Aha. Na, beállítások. Audio. Na? Nem. Még mindig a hangszorot használja valamiért. Na, erre nem voltam felkészülve. Ez így érdekes. Na, jó van, jó van. Most már fülesen van. Ugye még füles nélkül indítottam el azt akkor. Hangszoros használta, és nem váltott át fülesre. Na, kezdjük el újból. Jött a főcím. Sorozat intro lenne. Fekete Péter sorsa. Aha. Oké. Holmes. Beszélsz hangjáron, adok. Elég halk volt. Így. Igen. Haló?
Holmes, will you stop that?
Jó, én itt még az Audion állítok. Zenébe lejjebb. Így, így jó. Zenét újra tölt.
You are utterly mad!
Nekem még mindig halka beszélt hangerő. Nem tudom, hogy nektek milyen.
Stop, Holmes!
Is that you, Watson?
Yes, of course it is. And you almost killed me.
Nonsense. I was aiming for the vases.
Blindfolded?
Watson, quiet, please. I'm trying to concentrate.
Imádom Sherlock Holmes-ot.
Ah, Lestrade. What is it this time?
He can see me? Well, here it is, and it's a good one, Mr. Holmes. A gentleman by the name of Peter Carey, also known as Black Peter, has been murdered.
A sailor, most probably.
What happened here?
Oh, Mr. Holmes, how could you?
It's the only exercise I've had all week. A grateful client from Limoges sent me a vase collection this morning. I couldn't think of a better use for it.
You're out of your mind.
I missed 4 out of 10.
Given you were blindfolded, that was very good. Can I have a try?
Am I the only sane one here?
I suppose that Watson is right, Inspector. A little brain work would be preferable now. Do please tell us more about Black Peter.
Peter Carey, born in 1845 and 50 years old. An ambitious sort, he achieved much success in seal and whale hunting around Scandinavia. Retired in 1884 with a small fortune. He invested his money in a property called Woodman's Lee, near Forest Row in Sussex. It was...
Bocsánat, de a kamerát azt át kéne helyezni ide.
Was where he lived for 6 years, and where he was found dead yesterday.
Has the investigation already begun?
Yes and no. In fact, this crime is so mysterious that I would prefer you to join me down there.
Give me half an hour to prepare, Inspector.
Take your time and join me there. I have to go through the yard first. The merry men struck again.
What have they done this time?
They robbed a powder reserve. I'll meet you at Woodman's Lee, Mr. Holmes.
I should help Mrs. Hudson here. I also have several appointments that I must keep this afternoon.
I shall go alone, then.
Jó. Aha. Ő a Fekete Péter. Igen. Ide kell eljutni. Ó! Még színszerzni is lehet. Ez mekkora. Watson szobája. Kenni is lehet, Jézusom. Na, ez eddig tetszik. Ez már nagyon úriemberes. Vannak kombinációk. Bandita öltözék. Ez jó. Ó, értem. És majd át is kell öltözni, hogy elvegyünk. Mivel ott volt, hogy matróz. Lehet, hogy inkább akkor matróz ruhába kéne menni. De még nincs feloldva. Itt van, miket lehet. Aha. Jó. Innen tudok faszra verni, mondjuk. Pánagoszik, itt van. Ó. Igen. Kislap.
Mr. Holmes, I'm over here. Come on.
Oh. Well, one in detective mode. Aha. Például itt a lábnyomot látom.
These footprints appear to be quite large. These footprints appear to be quite large.
Ennyi. Nem sok.
It seems that the garden was well maintained.
Okay.
It seems that the garden was well maintained.
Watson.
Inspector Lestrade, when will you remove my husband's body? It's sacrilegious to leave him here like this.
As soon as we can, Mrs. Carey, I assure you. Allow me to introduce you to Mr. Sherlock Holmes. He's a detective. No doubt you've heard of him. I'll wait for you in front of the cabin, Mr. Holmes.
My condolences, Mrs. Carey.
Thank you, Mr. Holmes.
Madam, can you tell me if you saw or heard anything unusual upon the night of the murder?
At 2 o'clock in the morning, I heard a terrible scream. But I thought nothing of it then. He would scream all the time when he was drunk.
Do you remember at what time you found your husband's body?
In the morning, at around 7 o'clock. I noticed the cabin door was open, but I didn't go in to take a look, for I knew my husband would not have liked it. At around 10 o'clock, I dared to glance in through the door and... Oh, dear.
The garden is very large and well-maintained. Do you employ someone to look after it?
It is true. There is a lot of work, but my husband took care of it himself.
Can you please tell me what occurred on the evening of the murder?
Well, Peter got drunk in the evening. He was in such a terrible temper. Usually, whenever that happened, he'd stay all night drinking in his cabin before passing out.
Was your husband accustomed to receiving visitors?
Oh, no, I don't think so. I mean, he didn't really have many friends. He lived quite an isolated life here, after his retirement.
Neil. Again. Ennyire lehet így mozni. Ott van ő, hogy... 5 bizonyíték van.
You have indeed suffered a great loss, Mrs. Carey. Nevertheless, I believe it will be less of a burden for you soon.
Yes. Life with Peter was never easy. But he was still my husband.
He was different, wasn't he, when you first met him upon your return from Plymouth?
Yes, Mr. Holmes. Oh, my goodness, but how do you know about that?
Yeah. Oh.
You undertook a pilgrimage to the Cathedral of Santiago de Compostela when you were young. That much is evident from the rosary in your hand. The shortest route for the pilgrim from England to Spain is from Plymouth. I believe that you met Peter Carey as a young sailor there, and you married him soon afterwards.
Wow.
That is indeed what happened, Mr. Holmes. How extraordinary.
Thank you, madam.
No. Ez így tetszett. Nagyon királyság van. Ellenben... Körbenézek, hát ha van valami. Aha, nincs ide.
Peter Carey's body is inside the cabin. We took care not to touch anything.
Okay, főnök.
The door is locked.
Wait just a moment, Mr. Holmes, and I'll open it. I locked it yesterday to ensure that no one should enter the cabin and tamper with the evidence.
Ah, good thinking.
Hello, hello, hello.
What is it, Lestrade?
It seems to me that someone has tried to force it, Mr. Holmes.
Let me see.
Valaki biztos.
These scratches are fresh. You're right. Someone tried to force open the door.
I swear these scratches were not here yesterday.
Now, a mysterious visitor came here last night.
Well, he's not the man for the job. This lock is not a difficult one.
Perhaps he did not have the right tool.
Igen. Gondolom az volt, aki a lábnyomért jött. Aha. Az igen.
What a terrible way to die.
Na, egy pillanat is visszatérek. Itt is vagyok.
Someone drank from this glass recently. Someone drank from this glass recently.
Oh. Egy PC. Ja, ez a Peternek.
This aroma is familiar, but to recognize it, I must construct my associations in one picture.
Mi van? Jézusom. Képet kapni. Gondolom én. Igen.
Yes. This is a coarse tobacco, quite strong and very popular among sailors.
Wow, ez az itt így kemény volt.
Rum, a sailor's drink. It seemed that Captain Carey was enjoying a drink before he met his death.
Ez a szaladtuk részegen. Kiáltozott.
The weapon fully penetrated the body. The force of the blow was immense. This man is in his 50s, yet he still looks quite strong. Peter Carey was fully dressed. He was not caught by surprise. It is possible that he knew his murderer. J.H.N. are probably the initials of the owner of this notebook. The pattern of the blood stain indicates that the notebook was not lying on the floor prior to the crime, but it was dropped into the pool of blood after the death of Peter Carey. These abbreviations mean something, but what? This blood is from the pool underneath the dead body. Peter Carey was impaled to the wall by a whaling harpoon. Peter Carey's boots. They look to be a size 8.
Yeah.
Old navigation instruments, nothing interesting.
Yes, amúgy is akartam. Itt a kíváncsi voltam, hogy mit tudok mi. Oh.
This place is not covered with dust, like the rest of the shelf. An object was taken from here. It was larger than a book. A box or a small chest, perhaps.
Hey, you are.
The tooth of a sperm whale, probably from one of Peter Carey's catches. The ship's logs of the Sea Unicorn for the years 1878 to 1884. Peter Carey was her captain.
The az így ennyi? Értem. Nem ezt akartam.
Ha, someone was here yesterday. They attempted to force the door to gain entry.
Oh, is it me? Okay. Igen. Szia, Lennox. De ezt kell csinálni valahogy. Viszont... lábnyom.
These boots don't match the footprints.
Jó. Ezt mondjuk eddig is gondoltam, de... így a biztos.
Well, Mr. Holmes, what do you think?
I think that we are lucky.
And why is that?
Because of last night's attempted break-in.
Oof, you've lost me.
It is very probable that whoever came here hoped to find the door open. They tried to force it with a knife blade, but they failed. What will they do? Why, return tonight, when they will be better prepared.
Aha! So what do you propose?
We shall remain on the outside, near the window, where we stand the best chance of catching sight of our visitor. Well, gentlemen, ready your pistols. We have a long night ahead of us.
Az úgy konkrét. Igen. Oh. Yeah. Igen, elbújni, hogy most mit kell csinálni?
The murder weapon was probably taken from this rack.
Sőt, biztos. Ezt előbb kihagytam. Lehet, hogy lesznek valami. Basztok, ezt megvizsgáltuk. Nem.
The Sea Unicorn. She was the ship that Peter Carey commanded. The ship's logs of the Sea Unicorn for the years 1878 to 1884. Peter Carey was her captain. Hammerfest. Dundee. It's a whaling map.
Jó. Oké. Ezzel most miért lettünk okosabbak?
Mr. Holmes?
Mr. Holmes? De a konkrét... Nem, ez elég régi. Csak most lett hozzám magyarosítás. De azt hiszem, hogy most jön nem sokára az új game Sherlock Holmesból. Valamikor. Vagy október, vagy november. Nem.
Your husband's private papers. Do you know where they are?
There was a small tin box, barely larger than a book. He kept his papers there. It should be somewhere in his cabin.
Thank you, madam.
Mr. Holmes?
Köszönöm, az újfajta Sherlock Holmes játékokból ez az első rész. Ó, értem. Valamikor tavaly, vagy tavaly előtt volt ingyenes Epic-en, én akkor húztam be. Ezt értem, hogy most csapdát kéne csinálni, meg ilyenek, de ezt most hogyan? Hova kéne elbújni? A házba, vagy? Igen.
Mr. Holmes?
Ezt már megvizsgáltuk, az oké. Az asztalon van még valami? Pohár megvan. Pohár már megvizsgáltam.
The initials PC have been crudely burned. A sailor's work.
Na, most van meg. Aztán. Jó. Akkor iszok a rumból, mit van az asztalon, azt akkor befekszek.
It seems that the garden was well maintained.
Hello? megint kell beszélni.
We need to find a good place for an ambush. Perhaps behind Carey's cabin, near the window.
Ah. Onnan jövök. Ah.
This looks like the perfect hiding place.
Na, meg is van. Elsőre, így van, így van. Ha, sok mindent lehet látni.
Shh. Did you hear that? There's someone there. I'm gonna collar him.
I'll be right behind you.
Police! Hold it right there!
Igen. Szép volt ezt a...
All right, my fine fellow. Who are you and what are you doing here?
You're detectives, I suppose. You imagine that I'm connected with the death of Captain Carey. I assure you, I'm innocent.
Innocent? Then what are you doing in his cabin?
Shall I tell you? You came to retrieve what you had lost after killing Peter Carey. But we were here, waiting for you.
What is your name?
John Hopley Nelligan, but I didn't...
Do you deny that you came here yesterday?
No, but I... Yes, it's just that I couldn't...
I'm tired of this. Off we go to the yard. Tomorrow... I'll see that you're put in front of the judge.
Nem olyan gyilkos.
What? But you can't! I'm not... It's a terrible mistake!
Enough! You can explain all of that to the judge. You're coming with me to the yard.
But...
In light of recent events, it seems evident that your coming here was unnecessary. All the same, I'm very grateful to you, Mr. Holmes.
You are welcome, Inspector. But please don't be too hard on our young fellow. I would like to question him tomorrow morning.
Nem olyan gyilkos. Na, megjöttünk. Szerintem hamacsi kamerával, miért? Mindig ezzel nyomom. Na, de én viszont most jobb bele akartam nézni a játékba, hogy jövő héten hosszabb ideig fogom nyomni. Ja, majd megkeresem a dobozát, azt akkor leírom neked rendesen. Azt hittem, hogy szar a kamera, azért kérdezett. Na, de viszont tényleg most itt abba hagyjuk. Nekem eddig tetszik, kíváncsi vagyok, hogy milyen lesz. Jó ez a nyomozás, meg hogy gondolkodik Sherlocknak a gondolkodását is kicsináljuk nem magától. Jövő héten mindenképpen visszatérek erre. És kapcsolom. Így. Én nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Ciao konkrét. És akkor találkozunk jövő héten. Jövő héten ugye folytatom majd a FIFA-t, a Diablo-t, a Sherlock-ot, Outlast 2 mindenképpen, ami még benne lesz. Far Cry 5-öt akarom még belecsempészni, de majd meglátjuk, hogy hogyan lesz idő, meg energia, meg stb. Na, nektek kellemes hétvégét! Találkozunk legközelebb. Sziasztok!